Good morning, I'm Pat Trevier, and I'm glad to be here today to talk about the new 2014 Dutch Star. Starting with the exterior of the unit, one thing new for Dutch Star for 2014 is all 37-foot floor plans will now feature the 450 horsepower Cummins, a great upgrade for 2014. Additionally, on the front end of the unit, we've added more stainless steel for 2014 below the bumper area. And this pulls in with the grille work and gives us more stainless steel on the front end. As you may know, a lot of competitors also try to simulate the stainless steel on the front end with chrome plastic, but not at Newmar. We use the best products. This is true stainless steel on the front end. One of the things Newmar Diesels, of course, is known for is our comfort drive steering. On every diesel motorhome, including Dutch Star, we have the comfort drive. And this is a great, great attribute for all of our customers because it allows you to drive all day long without getting tired and having the stress in your shoulders. It's a self-centering system that will always bring you back to center. As you come down and you see the side hinge baggage doors, you'll notice a lot of storage on this coach. Of course, this has the Dometic exterior refrigerator freezer on a slide-out tray, a great feature on the Dutch Star. And then as you get to the full pass-through storage bays, you have a pull-out tray that will come out either side of the unit, on the door side or the off-door side. Easy to access anything that you have back in storage from either side. It especially makes it easy when you're working underneath a slide-out area like we have here. One thing to look at for 2014 on Dutch Star that is brand new this year is our new exterior entertainment door. This door is much more flush to the sidewall of the coach than what we've had in years past. And of course, one thing that we are known for is the fact that we have a much, much larger TV on the exterior than our competitors. Most of our competitors have a 32-inch TV. Newmar offers a 40-inch TV. And of course, it is on an arm where you can move it to either direction to get yourself out of the sun. We also have a full radio out here, AM, FM, CD player. So you have a true entertainment center for entertaining underneath your awning for 2014. One of the new features for 2014 is that we actually have a retractable screen on your screen door. This is a great feature, especially while traveling down the road, because in a lot of cases, when the driver wants to look out the door, that view is infringed by the screen. In this case, when you're going down the road, you can have the screen down where the driver can look completely out the clear glass. New for 2014, we've added an electric footrest to the driver's seat. Of course, that footrest can't be used while you're going down the road because there's an automatic lockout on it. But what is great about this new feature, when you have the footrest on the driver's seat, it allows you to have a new living room seating area. It adds an additional seat, as well as it allows you to view your television, in this case, which is located on our televator on the door side. A great feature, standard on Dutch Star for 2014. One of the first things you'll notice as you walk into the interior of the new 2014 Dutch Star is that we have added additional wood trim to the edge of the cabinets, which really ties in all the woodwork throughout the coach. In the past, this used to be fabric over your blinds out of your driver's window and your passenger window, but now the wood trim ties it all in. As you look right behind, we have new fascias this year also for the 2014, as well as we have backlighting. This really is a high-end look in a much more affordable coach like Dutch Star. This is something that we did years ago in our King Air and our Essex floor plans, and now we've brought it down into lower price points. Again, a high-end feature at a much more affordable price. Another change in our cabinetry and our woodwork is the addition of crown molding throughout our coaches. We now have crown molding that will go throughout the perimeter of the coach. As we look at overhead cabinetry too, we have always had straight lines, cabinets going down a straight line down the side of the coach. We're now getting more variety in our cabinet designs, and we now have much more angled cabinetry, which makes it look more residential than an RV. As we look down here in this floor plan, the 4018, we have two very comfortable recliner chairs. These recliner chairs, as we'll see later, are directly across from a 46-inch television. One of the changes for 2014 is we've added new flooring. In this case, we have the oversized polished porcelain floor. As we walk down this coach, as you can see, we have a full wall slide, which really opens up this 40-footer and makes it feel a lot bigger than what it is. Looking at the living room in the 4018 Dutch Star, we've already talked about the two recliner chairs, as well as the driver's seat being able to view the TV. In this case, we have a sofa on this side, which is a sleeper sofa, but behind the sleeper sofa is we have a televator. And the televator is a 46-inch television that rests in this cabinet behind the sofa. And it comes up and it covers the window. The nice thing about this floor plan is that we still have a window there. So when you put the TV down, you can still view out the window to be able to look out into your patio area. But when you're camped for the night, you can put your 46-inch Sony TV up and you have great seating areas to be able to view the TV. Another change for 2014 is that we've made sure that in all of our window treatments, that the top of the window treatment is being shown. In the past, those window treatments were hidden behind the cabinetry, and you could not see them when you walked into the coach. In this case, it allows us to have more fabric that is being shown, and it doesn't make the side of the coach look so plain. Again, another great upgrade for 2014. Most likely, the most noticeable feature that you'll notice when you walk in the coach for 2014 is the fact that all of our ceiling vents are hidden. And how did we do that? We now have a great new feature ceiling treatment that hides all of the vents and ductwork for our air conditioning system. Again, this is another feature that has moved down from our higher priced coaches, the King Air and the Essex. In this case, we have it throughout the front of the coach all the way back into the bedroom. And it makes the coach look much higher end than what it really is. A great feature that really cleans up the ceiling treatment for the 2014 Dutch Star. Moving back into the kitchen area, you'll notice that we've done a couple of different things back here in that we've worked on our cabinetry again and have come up with some new trim work that we've put the crown molding at the top, and the angle of our cabinets have changed dramatically. We also have a new glass insert backsplash that is new for 2014, and also the two burner flush mount Kenyon cooktop, which is a new feature for 2014. In this case, we also have the pull-out additional cabinet here at the end of the galley, so you actually have additional working space while you're working in the kitchen. As we move back down past the kitchen, we come to the half bath. New for 2014 is a Newmar designed door that everybody, I think, is really going to like. It's actually hinged at the top with a rotating hinge that allows the half bath door to go into the bedroom so it doesn't stick out into the aisle when your full wall slide is in. This is a great feature that you'll see throughout the Newmar product lineup. New for 2014 in the Dutch Star, we have a new headboard design. This custom woodwork really adds a lot of pizzazz to the bedroom area. And again, the backlighting on our fascias continues back into the bedroom area. One of the things that happens at Newmar is that we have a special design center where a lot of our engineering group tries to come up with new ideas. In fact, to try to build a better mousetrap. In this case, one of the things that we have developed that we have a patent pending on is a new sofa that is located back in the bedroom. And everybody would say, well, where are you going to put a sofa? Well, in this case, what we think is that in a lot of cases that you want to view a TV program that maybe your traveling partner or your family doesn't want to watch. And now you have a great new seating area across from your TV, a very comfortable sofa with armrests that will allow you to view the Sony TV while you're back in the bedroom. So you can watch your program back here, and anybody else can watch their program up front. A great feature, a Newmar exclusive. New for 2014 in the rear bath of the Dutch Star is now a full backsplash. In the past, this backsplash was much smaller, and now you can see the cut glass that we also use up in the kitchen area is also back into the bathroom area. A great new feature. For 2014, the shower walls are new in the Dutch Star. In the past, we just had the off-white fiberglass walls. This is a new material called Centrel, which is marble-like looking material that gives a lot of visual appeal to the shower. Included in our new showers for 2014 is the new teak seat. Again, a lot of our competitors will use just a plastic or fiberglass seat. We go to the extra expense of putting in a teak seat, a much higher end feature in a mid-priced diesel coach. Well, that pretty well sums it up for the 2014 Dutch Star. Please go online to newmar.com to learn more about our 2014 product lineup. Thank you.